we essentially provide a single dashboard for a company that is selling across multiple e-commerce channels. So let's take an example of a brand that is basically trying to sell their products across sites like Amazon, eBay, Flipkart. So what we do there is essentially we provide them a platform where they can manage their entire inventory process. Now that starts with creating purchase orders, to stock inverting, doing the quality checks, storage in the warehouse, all the movements, and then the outward process, the shipping integrations. So the entire end-to-end inventory and order management process we provide as part of EasyEcom. The next major problem in e-commerce is the returns, handling the returns. When the customer receives a product, they don't like it, they send it back. How do you manage that process? So first is managing the inventory part. The second is managing the return, the quality check again. Then you have to generate a credit note. Now imagine doing all this manually. So we went ahead and automated this entire process, the reconciliation of returns. Have you been paid correctly by Amazon? Is your logistics partner charging you more? All those things we have completely automated. Some of our clients have gone from 50 orders a day to doing 2,000 orders a day. Now, if you don't have a cloud-based accounting solution, there's no way you can manage that kind of volume. So that is where a cloud-based architecture comes into play. So there we automated the entire accounting process. And all the invoices, credit notes, everything, all the records, we basically automatically sync into QuickBooks. And once we work with QuickBooks, the integration is very straightforward. It's completely automated, there is no manual input required. So all in all, essentially with the launch of EasyEcom solution globally in integration with QuickBooks, I think we are basically proceeding towards being able to establish EasyEcom on the global map. And we are working very closely with partners like QuickBooks to co-promote our product in the existing customer base. So that is the next step for us, and I'm very happy to work with QuickBooks on this entire journey.